Welcome to the Fiber Gyra Incredibly Cheesy Yarn Ball Winder Demo and Instructable. I was kicking around an idea for a simple way to wind yarn balls, and this is kind of a proof of concept. I'll show some pictures here in a moment on general making the thing, but start off with, I'm going to use a paper towel roller. My other do-it-yourself ball winder used a toilet paper tube, and this is out of a paper towel roll. This, as you may well know, is a hairbrush that I confiscated from one of my daughters after she embedded it into her hair and had to be cut out. Checked, they seem to be pretty common, and they'll have a small hole in the end. I drilled this one out to a size that would fit the spindle on my winder, so that's what I used. And even this handle, if you play around a little bit, it will come apart. If you wanted to, you could take this off, and there's a little nub here you can saw off on it. But to start with, on my winder, tube on, raise to add yarn. Let's attach some yarn here and see what we can come up with. Use the ends of the sides as markers, some stops, kind of give me some guidelines to go with. I also have a couple inset about 3/4 inch if I need to use them. If the ends start getting too dog boned, I can come in and not wind quite as wide on it. Well, this is what we got. I have a little more to wind on here, and I'll continue. I've tried doing this just freehand before, and not very good results. Usually the ends are very loose and unraveling and coming off the end of the tube, just generally a mess. So while this isn't perfect, it does give you something to work with.